So Valentine, see if you can get it up. Oh. Yeah, is it gonna go? Yay! Hey, what are you up to? Two old windsurfer sails. The top of a mast. Tied across wind. Big bag of stones. Makes a fun kite. Very bird-like. Butterfly-like, moth-like? Moth-like. There it is, nice and quiet. Couple of windsurfer wings. Tied. We're not quite across wind, actually, we're slightly cut an angle. We're about maybe 15 degrees off of it there. But so the left-hand edge is prone to a little bit of collapse down, because we're not. I need to give it a little bit of tension. If I let this go, it'll drop off backwards. So keep it there, I don't want to overfly it. If I pull too much, it comes too forward. That's really cool. I did have a bit of mast between there, but no need for that. Loose line all the way threaded through them, and the tension's just from mast tip to mast tip. The clues are the mast feet are tied together, the clues are tied together. I do a little bit more tricking on that. Well, with the back end locked together, slightly wider apart, no mast. It was able to stay up itself without the nose being held. Let's see if it can launch. Go on, get a gust. Yeah, maybe not. Not yet. Not enough there. Need a bigger gust than that. Pilot kite in the nose would do it. Now, there is a front line on that sail. It's lifted off on its own before, but it's reluctant there. We're set very wide, all the way down there, and it's a wee bit, I think it's a bit closer on that side. Damn. Okay, this may be the most stable it's been so far. Purely soft. Oh, I guess it's got those battens, but see, I've got the tips actually bridled to this front line I've got now, as well as off to the side. Towards a bit. Come back. Wind is really low now. Thank you. really weird flying this through a phone, having a look at a phone to fly it, but I'll tell you what, I might get back to flying for